These flamingos are trying to feed the same chick with red crop milk. Parent flamingos produce crop milk in their digestive tracts and regurgitate it to feed their young. Crop milk, which is extremely high in protein and fat, is a secretion from the lining of the thin-walled expanded portion of the alimentary tract called crop that is regurgitated to young birds.